Hoffmann, Guinness World Record holder of the largest Winnie the Pooh collection in the world, and I would like to say Happy Pooh Year to everybody. So hopefully everyone had a wonderful holiday. Happy New Year. I guess it's time to take the Christmas poos down, so that's always kind of a bummer, but when you have to take the Christmas poos down, you know that you're really, really close then to Winnie the Pooh Day on January 18th. And so I had to look this up myself because, you know, I don't think for until about maybe like 6 or 7 years ago, I even knew that there was a Winnie the Pooh Day. Can you believe that? And so I had to Google and say, okay, what makes January 18th Winnie the Pooh Day? I guess I should have known this, but it's A.A. Milne's birthday. And so they actually started celebrating Winnie the Pooh Day in 1982. And so for those of you who don't know, because I didn't know, 1982 was the 100th birthday of A.A. Milne. And so in 1982, they started making January 18th Winnie the Pooh Day. So I had to figure out what I was going to wear for Winnie the Pooh Day. And so I think I'm going to wear this shirt for Winnie the Pooh Day, which I just got for Christmas from my wonderful, wonderful husband. So I would love to see what you're going to wear for Winnie the Pooh Day. So if you want to email me at deb@mostpooh.com or connect with me on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, whatever you want, you can find me out there at Most Pooh, and you can obviously find me on YouTube at mostpooh5150. I want to see what you're going to wear for Winnie the Pooh Day. Is it going to be a t-shirt? Is it going to be a sweatshirt? Are you going to have fun little leggings on? Tell me what you're going to wear because I want to see what you're going to be wearing on January 18th. So what I did is I did a video, God, several years ago. And what I did is I wanted to showcase a lot of my t-shirts, a lot of my jackets. And so after this part of the video, you'll have a chance to take a look at it. And so after you look at all my t-shirts and jackets in this video, what I'm going to ask you to do is go on out to mostpooh5150 on YouTube, become a subscriber, and then go on out to my website, mostpooh.com, click on Never Enough Pooh, and enter in any of the contests that you haven't entered before. And if you have the correct answer at the end of January, I'm going to pick a lucky winner from all those people that had the correct answer. So make sure that you have lots of fun, grab some popcorn, get a seat, watch the t-shirt and jacket video, and I'll see you at the end. TTFN.
When I'm walking by, girls be looking like they be fly. I pick to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see.
Sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah. When I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Wow.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk. In the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah. I'm sexy and I